So I'm going to be starting a new game because mostly reasons for YouTube, because I've been saving all these videos. Well, I could probably just upload it, export it to YouTube. But I will start a new game. I know what I need to do in the beginning because, yeah, I got lost along the way. But anyways, this is now the first official playthrough of Tunic for the Xbox and for Windows as well. I was using my little PNG tuber yesterday because it kind of fit the my undershirt here. But I digress. You guys are probably a little quiet, really. My voice or the game? Oh, never mind. Okay. Yeah, it's not booming yet. It's just off the ground. But it's good to see you here, man. As my friend yesterday saying this game, IGN said this game is hard. Yeah, I can definitely say it can be hard at different times. It's good to see myself here too. Yes. And this is our first weapon, a stick. LB, we selected for X. LB to go back. Yes, I am on Xbox. It is free on Game Pass. Otherwise, it's a $40 game. And when my Xbox Game Pass, my current one with the $1 for Ultimate Game Pass, which includes PC, Xbox, and game, what is it called? Gold? Like $60.99. But when that's over, I'm just gonna do the Game Pass, just that, since it's $10. I don't really need online because I don't know who I can play on online. Fucking everyone with a stick. Imagine you walk outside and you can't see a stick anywhere, but you find a random chest with a stick in it. Yeah. Because it must be a very special stick. Nope. Checkpoint! It's a one hit. The blue slug. Yep, but the bigger one takes a couple. One thing important out of this game is when you're attacking other creatures, you gotta dodge a lot. Because when I was getting the shield, oh my gosh, that was hard. Running. I can't break out of this prison. Thank you. So I want to see this full screen. Okay. Normally, I would use that key, but it's not where I'm supposed to go with it. These little things, they're the one hit, kind of. Or three. Such an adorable animation. And these are instruction manuals. Everything hurts way more when I'm tired. Oh, that's important to know. Also got Elden Ring for PS5 and Xbox, and the Deluxe for Xbox is $100 Canadian, and PS5 Deluxe one is $106.50 Canadian. I am not one bit interested in Elden Ring. It's not my type of genre of game, mostly. But if someone did give it to me, then yeah, maybe I'll play it. PS5 one is probably with tax. Oh, you're probably talking about download. Elden Ring? No. If it was, I would definitely give... Oh, if Elden Ring was on Game Pass, I would most definitely give it a try. But because this console has like a... What? I think a 1 terabyte internal. Things will have to be removed and uninstalled. Just for me to get a chance to play something. Or get an external hard drive. Because that little 2 terabyte one that you just plug into the back of it, like $400 or $500? Yeah, I don't think so. He's Bell Tower. And these are my controls. Ah, yes, I can't get there yet. East Forest. Mm-hmm. It's funny that there's friendly fire. They can hurt each other. Oh, wait, wait, wait. What was up there? Hopefully you're not hearing my controller. Not? Okay, that's good. I'm button mashing. Oh, I got it. Target lock. Invulnerable when I'm about to flip over. Oh, I'm vulnerable when I flip over. Check for dust. Berry or something. This game looks like Minecraft Dungeons. Yeah, I can definitely say that. I never really finished Minecraft Dungeons because it really felt you need a second player or something. Open the chest. And this is what happens when you first die. Turn into a ghost and she sends you back. I finished the story, but I don't get how people can get over level 50. I don't get how the game is popular. Maybe because I never have didn't give it a chance. Game sucks now because it's a battle pass and a tower level type thing. Ah. But it is. These guys hurt as hell. Oh boy, that was a hard hit. They didn't see me. And there we go, I got my sword. So now I can cut these things. Makes killing a lot more of the enemies so much easier. Got my water bottle with me. I also think this is where the boss is. Yep, that's the boss. Need a certain item. So these guys don't drop any kind of health stuff. I've been playing Legends Arceus with motion controls and it's really fun. Oh, sounds awesome, man. I still get arm issues, so I can't really play it with motion. All from that one Minecraft scare that day. That all started. In the summer, yep. What that is. Oh, the fire got him. Got the drink. What is this? Roman numerals, plus standard galactic alphabet. This game's unreadable language, yep. But I'm guessing when you beat the game or something along the way, you'll learn what that alphabet is. What's it talking about? Because the instruction manual is the same way too. Okay. Oh boy, oh yeah, I remember this guy. What do you want? Do you want? This will cost you 100 funds? Okay. Mr. Skeleton Foxhead. So one other thing too, I want to do. Okay. There's still some secrets I remember. There's my shield. I have to go on the other side. I'm just gonna go back to the checkpoint. Okay, so the key is there. Can't do that. One flower. See more cherry bombs. I call them cherry bombs because they look like cherry bombs. Well, yeah. They don't look like dynamite because it has that little ring. See, that was the key I need. I have to avoid dodge and roll. A lot of rolling. Don't know if that changes everyone or not. What does? Oh boy. Let's hope they always reset when I walk in there. Yep, they kind of do. Do you do Wordle as a daily thing? Yeah, I do it. I don't post it, my results all the time though. I never do Wardo. Oh, that's okay. I do letterly? What's that? Like Wardo but longer? Oh boy. That was the machine gun, machine laser gun. But you have to guess the single letter. Oh, that's even more challenging. Oh, come on, that was so when I first opened this, I thought, wait a minute. It only gave me one, but then I saw these stairs. Here's my shield. There it is. My shield. Getting this up to this point took almost my entire gameplay yesterday, well, maybe 90 minutes, and I did it in now 40 minutes. So, yay on speedrun. Should give that a look at. In fact, let me just open up a webpage now. What is it? Letterly. EdJefferson.com. Oh, I see. You gotta guess that once. Took me 15 guesses to guess the letter A. Oh my gosh. And I did the Wheel of Fortune, RSTLNE, and the Batman symbol. Nothing. And we'll save. And I'm thirsty. I'm all out of one of my G Fuels already. I'm out of my favorite one, the Bahama Mama. But since there's a St. Patrick's Day deal bongo offer, I may get one of them because one of the drinks is green. And since you know I have a green screen and a clear bottle, kind of, that's gonna look funny. Well, wait. I have something here now. Oh, I just wanted to drop a bomb. Because I figured with that kind of path, that has to be maybe some kind of hint. Yeah, if I get it, because paying off this Xbox is going to take a while. Because I think I may need to sell one of my games. It might be Kayona. And I do not know what this is. Last time I was here. If only I could turn this fox instead of orange, blue. Then it'll make complete sense. But if I had it on PC, I think that can be easily done. Let's save again. I'm pretty sure other people have done it too. G Fuel's been out for a while. But I have to limit my energy drinks. Yeah, it does give me some toothaches, and I really am hoping I did not get a cavity from these G Fuels. Dentist prices are very, very expensive. Yeah, speaking of teeth, dental has a tooth. Oh yeah, I'm not doing that. Going to a very dark cave. I want a dark cave. I think this is one too. Yeah, that's a dark cave. You don't see what's ahead of you. What was this one? Oh. See, that will be hard to figure out. So that is one word, one letter, three letters, and four letters. A pot rice? I don't know. There was once this game back when, oh my gosh, when I was a kid in the grade 6 or 7. It was in the Toronto Star paper and like in the 1994 or something. One of our teacher would always give us the puzzle, the first whoever solve it gets a free Coke. And then he got everyone doing it because when you're a kid, you hear you can get a free Coke, everyone will jump on it. You got a hot pepper. Oh boy, no. That's the machine gun. That gun can also hurt the other people too. And that's an awkward spot to get my stuff back. Wait, what am I doing? Going up. Both went down. I don't know if that's a bad thing. Oh yeah, I got those bottles. I should. Deflected. do that? Oh, double tap machine. My drink. We can destroy it on another side. No, I can't. I could have done that. Yeah, I could have just avoided it. Oh, that tooth thing gives 100 power. Two of them, 150. Okay, seek to increase your power. Okay. Those two flowers I have. I see. Okay, I can't use them. This will help. I have to drop down there. Broken. Really, that was all in it. Bye bye, Fox Skeleton Head. If there is anything down here, I guess. Oh, there was. Yes, pick it up. Yeah, there's the flip, the fend, and the stamina. I love it how the map just does that. That gun thing. Yep. It was a gun thing. Wow, that takes a powerful hit. I don't know what this does. Hopefully it's something. Okay. I don't know what that is. Go from now. I came from there. Oh. Thank you. Everyone got reset. That sucks. I think I can pass him yet. Whoa! Got me from way down there.